So prioritizing and thinking why in this case I need to get up in the morning. Why do I need to do? Maybe by getting up in the morning, you're gonna have that time to work out. Because if you know that in the evening you're tired after work, maybe your work schedule is chaotic and you work such a long hours, maybe your schedule is so stressful that when you come home, the only thing you wanna do is just lay on the couch. But look at this scenario. Either way, you're tired when you came coming home. So if you get up that hour earlier, you're gonna put the time to work out. So when you come home, you actually, during the day, you're gonna have a better chance to have more energy. But when you come home, guess what? You're still gonna sit on that couch. You're still probably gonna relax. But guess what? You achieved 1 hour of workout. And that's what we wanna teach you. So prioritize today and think, you know what? I have to adjust that schedule. I have to do something. Maybe I need to get up in the morning and create that new habit. So